I can't believe this. We, for months, have been failing to capture that hedgehog.
Well, ever since he got us involved, we've been having higher chances.
Why, yes. I do admit, since adding you two back, we have got quite closer to capturing that miserable hedgehog.
Well, we'll catch him soon enough.
Maybe. But to ensure this, I have brought a new member on to the SSSSS. I think I said successes. Squad. Squad is a part of the S, though, so that would be five S's and then the squad.
A new member?
Yes, a new member. And a returning member. He was once a part of you, too, on the SSSSS squad. But over time, he made a couple of mistakes. Now, promoting from Squirrel Monkey 3rd Class to the SSSSS Squad 3rd Member. Coconuts.
This is the best idea. Your most rottenness with the most amount of respect I can give.
Well, let's hope so, because by tomorrow morning, I better have a working plan to capture that hedgehog.
Feels good to be back.
After all this time.
Yeah, no more cleaning dishes and cooking food or waiting tables. Time to relax.
Well, if it isn't you three. Come, take a seat, relax. Welcome back to Casino Day.
Alright, if we're gonna come up with a plan to capture that hedgehog, we need to think like a bike. We've got nothing.
Maybe a few drinks will help you figure out what you need. You know what? You all worked here for such a long time. And I can tell you really need this. And you're not gonna come up with ideas with that tired brain of yours. So, all drinks on the house. All of them. Completely free. For you. Just for tonight. Not forever. Because then, you know, I don't get business and, you know, it's a whole lot of things. Lose Moby and, you know, don't get money. Homeless, die, it's a whole thing. How does that sound?
That sounds incredible.
Yeah, let's do this thing.
Alright.
Takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling. I just can't.
last night seemed to go pretty well. What plans do we get down? Let's see here. What? This is all we got? Chili dog bomb? We're gonna die. Grounder, wake up. If you don't wake up, we're fired.
What's wrong?
Grounder, look at this.
Okay. Oh yeah, coconuts. Wake up.
What? What is it? Come look at this.
That's the only thing we got down?
It's okay. I'll think of an answer. Let me think. It's perfect. All right, you two. I have come up with a great plan that is sure to succeed.
I think you mean our plan, because, you know, we're like here to listen to it. So I think it's our plan.
That doesn't even make sense. It's my plan. I came up with it. You know what? It doesn't matter. Here's the plan, okay? It's simple. First, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get all of them trapped together, all in one place, all in one area. Then we're gonna use this machine, and this machine, well, I got it. It'll hypnotize all of them, and then what we'll do is we will show them this video. Where is it? Oh, this video.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자, 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자. 너는 선어해. 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선어해. 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선어해. 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선어해. 그런 선어해. 아름다워 사랑스러워.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Is this really gonna work though? Like, just thinking about it. Is this really gonna work? Oh, it's gonna work, because after, we're gonna capture them. Now, time to do it.
Good. You three are here. I hope you have the plan.
Oh, we've got them already.
Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. It will most definitely capture the hedgehog.
It's a plan that will beat every other plan that's ever existed.
Did you say a plan? Like a single plan?
You see, Robotnik, it's gonna be a really good plan. It's the best plan you've ever heard.
All right. Well, what is this plan?
If I'm correct, the invitation said right here, but I don't see free chili dogs anywhere.
Maybe it was a fake invitation?
It could have been.
Damn, not here.
Yeah, I guess there aren't any free chili dogs here. Well, I guess it is what it is.
Hey there, hedgehog!
Scratch? I guess you were right. It was a trap.
Well, I kind of said a fake invitation. I mean, it's the same thing. I doubt there's free chili dogs here.
Just try and move, you idiots. You won't be able to.
What? I can't move.
Neither can I.
What is this?
I can't move.
That's because we hit you with a beam, not moving beam. I don't know. Freeze beam circle. You're stuck is what you are.
We got him.
Well, this isn't good.
No, it can't be.
Oh my god. I haven't seen this in so long.
I almost forgot about this.
Can't believe you did this.
Damn, this is nostalgic.
Well, thank you guys for the memories. Oh, we were, by the way, we could escape the entire time, but, you know, we kind of just wanted to bring back the memories, but, you know, thanks for everything, guys. We'll see ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
Goodbye.
What's Robotnik gonna say about this? I don't know.
Well, we're screwed.
You did what?
Well, you see, there's a slight issue with the seismic field thing on the bobber. You know, the remote must have malfunctioned or something. Let me press the button.
Oh, you mean this? Remote with the button that you were supposed to press to activate the seismic field, which you did not bring with you. This one, this right here, that?
Yep, that's the one.
And now we're right back where we started. I hate that hedgehog!